Hello and welcome to my first ever indie game development log. As this is a brand new channel, I'm going to start out by introducing myself and then getting into a small project overview at the end. So, okay, I'm Ben, I'm 29 years old, I live in New Zealand. I'm a brand new dad. My daughter was born at the end of February. I took 2 weeks off to spend time at home with her and my wife. And then the day I was supposed to return to the office, I was asked to stay home because of the coronavirus. So now she's 8 weeks old and I'm still at home with her every day. Luckily, I can still work my full-time job as a videographer from home. It's been during this time that I've started to learn how to code in Unity. My background is actually in filmmaking and acting, and I'm brand new to game development. It's something I've been interested in for a long time, but backed down from because learning a coding language has always seemed terrifying and impossible. It's basically seemed out of reach for a guy like me. This might give it some context. In high school, I was the type of person who took subjects like music, theatre, English, and art. I wasn't bad at math, but I hated it, and I avoided the sciences. But because I've been locked down at home, and because Unity have given out 3 months of free learning during the pandemic, I've finally taken the plunge. I've been putting in an hour or two a day on weekdays and a bit more on weekends, mostly late at night. It seems like a crazy time to attempt to learn to make games, but I'm giving it a go. It'd be awesome if these videos inspired someone else who was on the fence about getting started with game dev, to see what's possible with limited experience and limited time. I mean, it doesn't get much more limited than a full-time job and an 8 week old. So, now I'll give you a small update on where I'm at with my learning and my first project. I've got a major project in the back of my mind, but that's not what I'm working on. I've got a lot to learn first. So I'm starting with a small project, which is basically an experiment with creating a satisfying combat system. It's a 2D platformer, but I'm aiming for really precise combat with small parry windows, and it's going to reward accuracy and timing. The game is called Precision Pixel Pyjama Pirates. Try to say that 3 times fast. So far, I've got basic movement and animation and a primary attack. As this attack will cause the most damage, I've been coding a cooldown and a small recovery penalty, so you can't just spam the heavy attack. I've also coded some variables to the attack, depending on if the player is moving, standing, or sprinting. Over the next week, I want to work on scripting and animating the secondary Lite attack. I also think I need to add some sort of cooldown or stamina restriction to the sprint. And if I have time, maybe I'll create a rough sketch of an enemy so I can start learning how to code some AI. I'm a bit nervous about that. I'm gonna have to do some serious Googling. Thanks so much for watching. It's actually quite motivating to think that even if I'm just fumbling about and making a bunch of mistakes, it might entertain someone else or even inspire them to have a fool around in Unity themselves. Also, if any experienced developers would like to throw me some advice or just make fun of me in the comments, I'd love that. And if you're interested in seeing more of how my deep dive into game development goes, consider subscribing to my channel. Thanks a lot, everyone, and see you next time.